Good morning, everybody. Welcome to the next episode of Mr. and Mrs. Chee plus Mini Chee. So today we are taking some time off. Not really time off, but just bring our babies out for lunch. And it's quite troublesome, but thank God we are coming to a waterway point, which is extremely child-friendly shopping mall with a lot of elevators and nursery room. Because today is a weekday, so bringing a pram and the baby out is still quite okay, but weekend here is very, very busy.
Me. I'm back with Mr. Chee and with Mini Chee now. So as all of you knows that I'm actually on my maternity leave right now. So I'm actually at home every day. So if you are keen to come over to visit me and Mini Chee, you can actually drop me a text. We actually welcome you. Come over and visit us. So right now, like what Mr. Chee had said, we are actually at Waterway Point. So we're having our lunch, or what we are eating. It's been a while. I actually had all these things because confinement is 1 month. So basically that 1 month I'm having confinement food. So which is ginger, sesame oil. You get sick of it very soon now. So now I'm actually eating my regular meals back to all kinds of food. So yeah, I'm waiting for my lunch to come.
Our Mini Chee is sleeping very soundly here. And yeah, as a parents, we are enjoying our time together.
This is Papa Chee. We're showing Mini Chee her toys. And we are at Toys R Us right now.
See what Papa Chee is doing. Trying to make Mini Chee happy. But Mini Chee is just staring at him blankly. She's too young.
She don't like.
Oh, she needs to sleep.
No.
Okay, we are here at Campus One. It's another day, so don't think of it as it's we visited Punggol and Campus One within a day. So yeah, this is two separate days. And Campus One is also a very, very child-friendly shopping mall. They have a lot of nursery room also. And yeah, today is also Mini Chee's outing day. Yeah, some people told me that you really have to bring your infant out, and some advised me not to for the first 6 months because of I don't know, whatever bacteria illness or what. But one thing for sure that is my Caitlin, she is more quiet while in the outside, and she's more prone to cry in the house. So yeah, so that's why I bring her out as often as I could. And yeah, that's all. We are having our ayam penyet today. Yes, with Mrs. Chee, and Mrs. Chee is here.
Meanwhile, I'm keeping track of Mini Chee's schedule. Her feeding time, her sleeping time, her diaper changing time. Everything needs to be kept track of.